shine upon the surface. She's a body, not herself, not a lover, but a service. Took too long to see that she was just a bosom for his cheek, just a pillow for his head, just a scream amidst the reeds tangled round and round her legs. But she prayed that he would see that though the love was strong enough, she was drowning. See, here lay the problem, resting on the riverbed, smothered in sand and pyrite. It's as if her needs had died, for he'd brushed them to the side as an old writer brushes paper from his desk. But as you stare, you see it's blank. Two wrongs don't make a right.